last month when it ran out of fuel. Nobody knows exactly where it will fall. The only confirmed case of someone getting hit by space debris was Lottie Williams in 1997 while she was power walking in Oklahoma.
My advice is to be outside. If you see it coming, run. Mm-hmm.